cluster's management nodes have public IP addresses and can be accessed directly via SSH. You can access your GPU compute nodes via SSH using a management node as a jump box. You can also access both your management nodes and your compute nodes using Jupyter Notebook. This means that even if one of your management nodes is down, you'll still have access to your worker nodes. If you want to access your management nodes through SSH, make sure your firewall rules are configured to allow SSH traffic. To access your management nodes and compute nodes via SSH, log into your Lambda Public Cloud account. Then, click One-Click Clusters in the left sidebar of the dashboard. At the top of the table of your One-Click Clusters nodes, next to SSH Login, click Setup. Follow the instructions in the initial cluster setup dialog that appears, then click Next. Follow these instructions on any other computers or devices you want to use to access your One-Click Cluster. Make sure those devices have the SSH key that you chose when you reserved your One-Click Cluster. Follow the instructions in the Setup Internode Passwordless SSH dialog. You can now SSH into each of your nodes using their host names, which you can obtain from the dashboard. You can also SSH from each of your nodes into the other nodes in the same cluster. The computer where you're running the script must have both your cluster SSH config downloaded in the previous step and the SSH key that you chose when you reserved your one-click cluster. Click Done to close the dialog.